Alright, she's done with me. Back to the game. Guy threatened me, started arguing with someone else. I don't know what's up with him. I don't really know the rules. I'm pretty sure that is against it to just threaten someone like that in out of character chat. I'm not an RPer though, so it doesn't really bother me. Just against the server rules. I ain't gonna go like rat on him or anything. Admin, this guy's not playing fair. There's a problem, I'll handle it. Or I won't handle it and I'll get crushed. Either way. Not that big a deal. Genius crap. Yeah, I think this will be the final trip for this place. Right. I'd like to bring him as well. He weighs 50. Ooh. Well then, that changes things a little. Leave a little for picking shit up. Ooh, what about this? Nah, I already have a furnace up there. Someone's following me! Yeah, my follower. Now that I know you can move them like that, yeah, that's cool. Guess he never killed the rhino. Did he die? He just gave up because it's ridiculous? One thing, if you make a little shady hut like I did. Follow me, buddy. Yeah, I haven't seen anyone running around with a thrall, so I didn't know you could do that. Hi. Thing had the loot from the last time that I left behind. And then it didn't actually. Optical illusion. He can't swim. I assume he's gonna teleport to me once I hit land again. Oh, also, I guess I remembered wrong. It's 4 bases you can have, not 3, so I'm already compliant. But I still want to consolidate and move north. I think I'm pretty much done with the bottom part of the map. I want to start pushing forward. Separate. Run over here real quick to see if it gives me a waypoint or whatever the hell. Map marker. Looks like it would. It's a way shorter passageway that I could have claimed instead and saved myself a little trouble and heartache. Oh, yeah, it does have a name. The King's Niece. Stuck right now. No. random empty temple. Where's my thrall? Hey, there's my buddy. Now that I know you can carry around a thrall with you, I'll always have one. Just, collect extra resources. Jesus, everyone has to fight about the stupidest shit on this server. It's a wooden box. Who gives a shit? It'll be decayed naturally eventually. Asking an admin to clear it is just, it seems like a waste of their time to me. For one box? That is the question to be asked right there. It's not blocking something. Who gives a fuck? I don't know when I collected ice, but okay, I'll take it. Stretchy, stretchy. Oh, shit. Forgot about my thrall. I wonder if he'll just kind of stand there after that. What the hell happens? Teleports back here with me? Oh, I'm not seeing him, so doesn't look that way. Oh, fuck. Somebody stole my thralls. Probably that asshole who's threatening me. I'm an idiot for leaving them unprotected. I was thinking you couldn't loot thralls for some reason. Oh, because on the official server you can't, because I looked in people's loot and I couldn't. Yeah. It's not that I'm just out of my ass. I didn't pull that out of my ass. I had a reason to think that. Now I've learned otherwise. Unfortunately. Fuck me. Gonna take this pick. I'm gonna leave this base as is because it's still useful. I just need to build it up more. Like, you know, put walls on the thralls. And go to my other base, throw a bed in there. Actually, already might be a bed in there. Cad Bane, one of the original Sith. I think it's Darth Bane. Oh great, meme pie. Also a guy named Fire in all caps. That doesn't seem like an RP name either.
They're coming!
I just wanted to see how much damage the pick does. Drive by mining. Hi guys. You miss me? Why'd you like flinch? You think I was gonna hit you? Bearers should have more than 5 slots. Only one follower at a time? Kinda sucks. Needs to be like a charisma where you can get more people. Agility build sounds fun. Forgot about making a bed here. Bed requires what? Hide? This is going to be a little bit of a different trip, since now I'm going from here to there. So, turn along with the city, instead of trying to go off into my little corner. This will be mostly the same trip. Except for this little part here. I'm actually in the Discord now. I'm not in the chat channel, but I'm in the Discord in general. Just sitting there. Yeah, I will jump in the chat channel for shits and gigs. I'm muted in there. Oh, I have def on too. Let me turn off def. I'll listen in on them. I'm still only talking to you, my two people who will watch this series on YouTube. So I'm not even twitching right now. Guy made it sound like he's watching my Twitch to try to stalk me, so I'm gonna go ahead and stay off Twitch for a bit. Or put on a ridiculous delay, like an hour-long delay. I don't know if you can even do that much of a delay. I know you can do a delay. I do already do a delay, because sometimes I play, you know, skill-based games that you could really fuck yourself over if the enemy's watching you. Like Minion Masters I used to do a lot of. That if people are watching what I'm doing. Yeah, not good. Always use a delay. I guess I could figure out what the maximum delay is and do that. I mean, right now my delay is only like a minute or something. Well. This chat channel is fucking dull. See how many people are in here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 people, ain't none of them saying shit. Oh, there's a clan chat down there that someone's in talking. I'm not in that clan. Ooh, ha, Yeah, where the fuck am I? Okay, but looks like it's not decay, it's a bug. Or both. Well, it can't be both. It's one or the other. Unless the decay is a bug. More than one bug. I ended up coming home anyways. I'm a smart ass. Oh, really? Now that I'm just running past you, you decide to actually be aggressive? Then come here. I got a spear here for you. Kill my thrall. Come here, thrall. Coming at me? Coming at me? Yeah, saw that coming. What happens to your thralls when you die? Oh, did you? I was gonna say, tell me their inventory's bugged. I guess I just didn't put anything on that one guy. I can... So... think I might have just found a way to move two at once. Apparently you can place them anywhere. Oh, nope. It was a thought. It only works at that limited range. Basically enough to move across a base. Which makes sense. Go to the house I abandoned, drop all this shit off. Go loot my corpse. This is like a half trip right here. It might be the last trip though, because I didn't have anything really valuable left there. P1 thralls? Who cares? They're very expendable. Leave them there for shits and giggles in case those guys try to attack me and try to attack that base. I'm gonna fight some thralls for shits and gigs. I was being facetious, but he took me seriously, apparently. Expecting at some point someone will pop in this room, say hello everybody, and suddenly they'll all start talking. It'll go from too quiet to too loud real quick. Considering I don't have a fridge or an improved fridge, I am curious about that as well. I really should make a fridge for all my meats. Well, first I need to worry about making a T3 building. I haven't even found T3 materials yet. I haven't found the Dark Star or the Black Ice. I assume the Black Ice is in the Frozen Zone. Assume the Dark Star or whatever the hell it's called. That's probably in the highlands and anywhere above it. Pure speculation. I don't actually know. Good to know. Thanks, Astrid. That's one of those names that definitely got lost to time because it's like an old lady name. unfollow? So now that he's following me, I don't know how to make him stop, because I want him to stop in here. He was Googling. Looks like dying's the only way to fix it. It's a bug. It's supposed to give me an option to have him unfollow, but it doesn't for some reason, and now it'll stay that way until I die. And this dude is still up in my grill. Thanks for nothing. Why is it not opening my door? And yeah, I noticed he was injured. But not dead, so it seems that guy before gave up. Probably when he started actually moving again. Maybe not so much that. Seems like I'm gonna have to come to the city to get thralls with my new base. Really, it's where I would've went with my old base as well if I started using it properly. This crooked thing. This is where Honey Badgers is. Good to know. Because that's the clan that threatened me earlier. Also then. Now that I got someone potentially targeting me, gotta be a little more aware. You try to go on to war with me. I have the special benefit of nothing I have is worth shit. It's all expendable. Whew, pardon me. I just died a little. Like a sneeze is supposed to give you chest pains. Ain't fat enough to have a heart attack at 31. See, my dad had his at... Well, I have no idea how old my dad is. I know he had a heart attack 5 years ago, so, I don't know. 50s? In his 50s when he had it. I think he's in his 60s now. You know what? He's 60. That's right, he's 10 years older than my mom, who's 20 years older than me, which means he's 30 years older than me, so he's 60, 61, something like that. Look at that. I do know how old my dad is. I don't know what his birthday is. Maybe February? Maybe? Wouldn't put money on that. Shit Hut belonged to. Fuck, I meant to set my bed to the desert house so that I could transport back quicker. Part of the reason I stopped in there. I'm done with the house I'm gonna be going to when I die. But I guess I'll bring whatever miscellaneous shit's still there in one more thrall. Alrighty then. Or I won't do that. I think the server's full right now, so a reset's gonna make a potentially difficult to get back on. Especially because I'm probably gonna take a little break. Probably got full stamina on Miyoji. Are you trying to follow me? of my thralls. Other one with me. Might as well be you. Stop following's an option on him, yay. Useful off him. You following me? Okay, he'll start dancing eventually. Cool. So you want a dancer following you? They got utility. Anything in my inventory I give a fuck about? No. Just making sure before I end up stranded out in the middle of nowhere. I don't think I'm gonna even get close to making it. That's cool that having them around you'll boost your health regen. Dancer is my follower of choice. Shift E. Oh, wasn't Shift E? What was it? Something close to that. Ah, it's R. I missed E. I say, I hit Shift and E all the time because I'm always gathering shit while I'm running. I'm a little slow sometimes. Alright, now I know how to do emotes. I guess it was worth going back just to get this thrall and get that knowledge is really what's important. The thrall himself, he's still a T1 who gives a shit, but the knowledge, that's important. If I could get a named dancer, that'd be the ideal person to follow me around. Give me a buff, be able to fight. And I noticed they said 3 minutes before enemies spawn.
So, if I'm quick to log back in, I could potentially save myself
from that. Saving myself from a random passerby is another story. Hey, maybe I'll make it home. Getting close. Also, I think I've made it into the area where there's no more enemies. There are still enemies over here. One more thing I'm wrong about. Be close. Be home base. Oh, I can't believe I made it. Whew. Oh, dried meat doesn't work on them. Right, I discovered that before. I just didn't remember. Already brought the better one over, so have him here as a backup. Go.